So the course is very exciting. It has a lot of video content and discussion with experts as well, and a lot of really important information.
That information gathering and sharing has led to exciting global research suggesting up to 30% of dementia may be preventable.
I think this program has the real potential to shift our global attitude towards health. But it is possible that we can reduce our dementia risk and not thinking of this thing as an inevitable part of ageing.
Community Development Officer Scott Davis was attracted to the courses to learn more about a disease which affected his grandfather and others in his life.
I was able to learn from scientists about what was happening, what the research said, were the things that you could be doing in your life to help prevent getting dementia. There's this thing in the course that talks about what's good for your heart is good for your brain. So whatever I was doing, I tried to think about my nutrition, I tried to think about my exercise regime, and I improved all of that. The course tells you that if you do that, it can hopefully either slow down progression of dementia or could even hold it off.
Scott praises the user-friendly design of the courses.
It was so flexible, you could jump in and do 10 minutes and then go off and cook some dinner and then come back and do another 30 minutes and go off and do something else, you know, hang up some clothes. So there was this ability to just jump in and jump out whenever you wanted.
Almost 200,000 people around the world have signed up for these courses. The Dementia MOOCs are free, accessible and designed for people with diverse interests and levels of education.
People should jump online and do these courses because they're engaging, exciting, they're up to date and they're free. And anyone with a computer and an internet connection can do the Preventing Dementia MOOC.